Hello kids, in this video we are going to learn early forms of transport, invention of wheels. Okay, so see here, early forms of transport. When early man learned to domesticate animals, he would make them carry heavy loads on their backs. However, it was not possible for animals to carry very loads or very large quantities. Logs of wood floating in rivers gave man the idea of making rafts by tying them together. This helped him to use water as a mode of transport. You know, when early man learned to domesticate animals, in farming, when he started farming, that time he learned to domesticate certain animals for his benefit. Okay, that time he learned to domesticate animals and he would make them to carry heavy loads on their backs. However, it was not possible for animals to carry heavy loads or very large quantity. That time, logs of wood floating in rivers gave man the idea of making a rafts. Make the man idea to making rafts by tying them together. This helped him to use water as mode of transport. Okay, now we see invention of the wheels. Invention of the wheel. Like the discovery of fire, the invention of the wheel was a major milestone in the evolution of man. Seeing a logs of wood rolling down his hills must have been given him an idea to make the wheels that could be rolled or pushed even on the uneven ground. This led to the invention of wheel. The wheel changed the way people traveling and the transport goods from one place to another. Like discovery of fire, the invention of wheels was a major milestone in the evolution of man. How man discovered fire, that time the invention of wheel. The invention of wheel was a major milestone in the evolution of man. Seeing logs of wood rolling down hills must have given him an idea. See, this one, logs of wood rolling from downhills, this given him idea to make the wheels. Logs of wood rolling down hills must given him an idea to make wheels that could be rolled or pushed even on uneven grounds. This led to the invention of wheel. The wheel changed the way people traveled and transport goods from one place to another.
Earlier means of transport. These are the earlier means of
transport. Okay, now we are going to revise the whole lesson in some points. Understood the case? The story of evolution of early man, the story of evolution of early man, how evolution happened, how evolution of man carried out, how he invented the fire, how he started farming, and how he learned to domesticate animals for his benefit. Again, he invented the wheels. Invented the wheels and how he started using them for the change the way of people traveled and the transport goods from one place to another. These all points we are learning this one lesson. We are going to revise in some points. Okay. So see here. Let us revise. So see here. Point one. We are going to revise the whole lesson in some point. Point one. Early man resembled an ape and lived in the wild. Early man resembled an ape and lived in the wild. Point 2. Early man was called hunter-gatherer. Early man was called hunter-gatherer. Next point is, third one, discovery of fire. The invention of wheels were major milestones in the evolution of man. Discovery of fire, invention of the wheels were major milestones in the evolution of man. Next point is, fourth point is, farming helped early man move from a nomadic life to a settled one. Farming helped early man move from a nomadic life to settle one place. Okay, now fifth point is, man settled down near rivers. Man settled down near rivers because he need water. He want water for his use and for cropping. As time went, man realized the value of water, started settling down near. He made use fertilized soil, this one learnt. Man living settled down near the rivers because water wants to his use, his domestic use, and for farming. He realized the value of water. So he started settling down near the rivers. Okay kids, these are some points from this lesson. So what is the homework? You read the lesson. Which one lesson? Lesson number 9, the story of evolution of early man. Read the lesson carefully and underline the new words. When you are reading, that time take a pencil in your hand, hold it properly and underline the new words. Those are new for you, those are difficult for you. Underline that one, and that all new words copy down, write down in your notebook and learn that one. Bahead that one words and try to solve the exercise. When you read the lesson, that time you'll get easy to solve this one exercise. In this exercise, fill in the blanks, read this one options, then read the all statements, then you try to fill up these. In the next video, fill in the blanks are there, true or false are there, answers the following questions. These all are, so try to solve it. These all exercise we are going to solve in the next video. Understood? No, but you read the lesson. Okay, thank you for watching the video.